permission?
So this song is sort of about our budget honeymoon down the Oregon coast. Chrissy and I got married pretty young and didn't have a lot of money, and so we just traveled. We just jumped in a car that we borrowed from a friend and drove down the coast and made it about halfway down the Oregon coast. And the song is deceptively titled Mexico, but we didn't make it there. But like in songs, you can lie and stuff. So, you know,
it's a bit.
It sort of tries to capture the optimism, the potential of starting a relationship together, and kind of the way that we saw what the possibilities could be. So even though we were only going to make it halfway down the coast of Oregon, we were thinking Mexico's the goal. And we've been to Mexico many times since. So we achieved our dreams. What say you and me drive down the coast? We'll take the back road so we get close and roll the windows down so we can hear the ocean. Hope you know it's always you I love the most. So here's a toast to our memories as we coast and cruise control. Don't say it, don't get better than this, because you never know. So let's drive this piece of junk down to Mexico. We'll go down to watch the sunset into the sea. Watch it sink beneath the waves into the deep green ocean water. I swear it's the color of your eyes. And we'll never have to live our lives again. Yeah, we don't got the money, so we'll sleep in the car. Make self-portraits in the sand on the beach at the Prairie Creek State Park. Don't say it's gonna be better than this, because you never know. So let's pack what's left of ours and head for the border. And we'll go down to watch the sunset into the sea. Watch it sink beneath the waves into the deep green ocean water. I swear it's the color of your eyes. And we'll never have to live our lives again. We'll escape the day to day. We'll run away. We'll run away. And we'll escape the things we hate. We'll run away. We'll run away. Go down to watch the sunset into the sea. Watch it sink beneath the waves into the deep green.